Digital geology is an innovative approach in subsurface learning to get the geological field trip in the office environment. And we do this by using virtual reality and augmented reality techniques. Digital geology is an efficient way to upgrade the quality of our existing field trips by having a virtual reconnaissance trip up front, thus reducing the length of the existing field trip and its associated HSSE exposure.
Well, subsurface geological models have an intrinsic uncertainty, and we need to reduce such uncertainty as a geological explorers. So that's the main objective for the digital project.
Digital geology is linking subsurface characterization with economic decisions. We do it in five different steps. These represent how nature is organized and how E&P business decisions are made. We focus on basins, plays, environments, phases, and grains.
It's a very fun and exciting way of learning. Springing the outcrops right here, it makes learning easier. We're able to relate to cores at very small scale, and then we can translate them into our reservoir models, hopefully.
What we had in our exercises were only the images of the cores, and we had to match it with the logs. What I have here right now is the cores itself. I can touch it, I can feel it, I can understand how the facies behaves and what it looks like exactly at the core and the log. I can compare them. So yeah, it's a very good step.
Yeah, I think it's the way forward for learning. It gives you the opportunity to appreciate the correlation between the logs and the cores. I work mainly with seismic, but it gives you an appreciation of the detail at a smaller scale.
The digital geology concept is new in the industry and shows Shell's commitment to innovation in learning.